The goal of this pro class is to introduce you to the new REMFOS by Light Efficient Design LEDSAL Solar Area Light. This is a completely revolutionary product. So this is a completely all-in-one solar parking lot fixture or area light where we have our solar panel, our light engine, our battery, our photo cell, our motion sensor, and our controller all in one unit. Now I'd like to spend some time reviewing the technology that makes this fixture possible. So if we look at the unit, you can see that on the rear of it, we have the solar panel, and on the front of it, we have the light engine. First, looking at the solar panel, you can see that it's completely integrated all into that unit. It's sealed, it's gasketed, there's never going to be any water intrusion to get into this unit, and it's protected. So there's a solar panel and there's a glass pane over that solar panel. There's also a photo cell that's integrated right into the solar panel so that when it gets dark at night, this is going to kick on. When we go over to this side, you can see we have our light engine, then this is the cavity where our battery lives. The light engine itself is extremely efficient, so we're using LED diodes that are over 220 lumens per watt. And you can see that there are lenses over these LED diodes, and this is held in place by a gasketed system, again, to prevent any water from getting into this unit. And the LED module can actually be rotated. So there's a screw here that tightens down, and this can be rotated, and the purpose of that is so that when the fixture is installed, and you want to have the fixture installed at over a 15-degree angle, and that's for two reasons. One, to maximize the sunlight hitting it, and two, so that debris or snow would naturally fall off of it. But when the unit's at this angle, of course, the question is how we orient the LEDs to still point down to the ground. So as you can see here, that light module can be rotated and then locked in place to pick that perfect angle so that the light is hitting the ground when you adjust the solar panel. The battery lives inside of this cavity, again, held in place by a gasketed system. The battery is replaceable. This battery and the entire fixture, we're providing a 5-year warranty. The reason why we're able to do that is this lithium polymer battery technology allows for more than 2,000 charge cycles. Another important factor to talk about is our battery life. So the battery takes 7 hours to charge and can last a maximum of 50 to 55 hours. Also on this unit is an integrated motion sensor and remote control receiver. And that's this unit, this circle right here. Included with each fixture is this infrared remote control. One remote control can talk to any number of fixtures, and you can use this remote control after the fixture has been installed to adjust the program settings. There are three different control modes that you can set this unit to with the remote control. The first is motion sensing mode, the second is time control mode, and the third is constant brightness mode. The first two programs, your motion sensing mode and your time control mode, are going to maximize your battery life. In time control mode, the unit will come on at dusk at about 80 or 100%, depending on your setting, and then gradually ramp down based on a step that you can program to a lower light level to maximize battery life. In this mode, you can have the unit last up to, say, 30 or 40 hours on one day's charge. In motion sensing mode, it's going to use that incorporated microwave radar motion sensor to sense motion, either people or cars, and the unit will be at a lower light level until motion is sensed, and then it's going to go up to either 80 or 100% brightness. In this mode, the unit can last 50 to 55 hours, so this is going to be your maximum battery saving mode. In full brightness mode, you can set the unit to either 80% light level or 100% light level, and that's going to be constant. So that means at dusk, when the sun goes down, the unit's going to be at full brightness. When the sun comes back out in the morning, the unit's going to turn off. In this mode, the battery could last, say, 12 to 20 hours. So we wanted installation of our LEDSAL fixtures to be as fast and versatile as possible. So we've designed four different bracket systems depending on the application and the install type that you're looking for. The adjustable slip fit bracket is included in each box with every fixture. If you need either that trunnion round pole or square pole bracket, those can be purchased separately. The LEDSAL is available in two different configurations. This is the 8-watt unit, and this is the 30-watt unit. The 8-watt unit is 11.7 pounds, and it's designed for mounting heights up to 15 feet to replace traditional lamps up to 70 watts. This is the 30-watt unit, and this is 30 pounds. This is designed to replace up to 250-watt traditional lamps at a mounting height of up to 25 feet. The LEDSAL product line is designed with a 5-year manufacturer warranty. The battery has a charge time of 7 hours, a battery life of up to 50 to 55 hours. The efficacy of the fixture is over 200 lumens per watt. Our operating temperatures are negative 10 Celsius to 50 Celsius. The battery has been designed for travel certifications with a UN rating of 38.3. The fixture has a wind certification that can handle up to level 12 gusts, a CRI of over 75, and a rated life with an L70 of over 100,000 hours. We hope this ProClass module was informative and educational to introduce you to this really new, exciting product line. We know that there are so many applications for these fixtures, and we're very excited to hear where you choose to use them. Thank you. Visit us online or contact any of our experienced team members for more information.